For day, I think 11 of my burger challenge, we're just gonna straight up deep fry a burger. I saw George Motes do it, so I know it can be done. I fried it at 400 just to get it as caramelized as quickly as possible. And I mean, that's a perfectly perfect sear. I don't think you can get much better than that. And you're also supposed to deep fry that cheese too, which happens in an instant. For my sauce, I went with my absolute favorite, a quick garlic aioli. You just grate raw garlic into mayo and that's really it. Has that super garlicky and aggressive bite to it. I added seasoning after the fries, some caramelized onions, and way too many raw onions. Sauce-wise though, you can't put too much on it. Crunchy lettuce completes my boiga for the day.
Dude, that is a legit looking boiga. Looks like a Krabby Patty.
Raw onion taste test. Ugh. Too many onions. The garlic aioli is really awesome, but the burger itself, just like a 7 out of 10 maybe.
Oh well, at least we tried, boys.